财神到，财神到我的家门口。财神爷啊，财神爷 ，Please let me win tonight。花了。哎，妈。
Where are you getting ready to go? Don't tell me.
妈 ，Can you please stop nagging at me the moment you come home?
I work hard every day while you just gamble.
I'm going to win big tonight. And after tonight.I swear of gambling!
No, Bruce! No more gambling! I mean it!
I don't miss the auspicious hour! Eh? What's that, ah?
Oi! Oi! Come back here!
Wow, Bruce! I can't believe you're betting that!Whatever. You look good, my mother!
Yeah, yeah.
Come. No longer! Pay up everybody! Thanks for the necklace! My mother will like it a lot! Early Christmas present!
Bruce!
Ma! Where's the rest?
There's nothing left!
Ma, you don't understand. I need it.
You gamble everything away.
Ma, you listen to me. I'm this close to winning everything back.
You swore never to gamble again.
Give it to me, Ma.
Are you crazy?
Just give it to me!
Why are you doing this?
Give it to me!
Why are you doing this? I called the police.
Yes, I know, darling. He's my best friend. You should understand that. I'll call you back later, okay? Bye.
Tiffany?
Yeah.
Looks like she's still giving you problems, though.
Yeah. But what to do? I still love her.
Thank you.
Hey, Bruce, you okay or not? Hey, what's going on? Don't tell me you got in trouble with those gamblers again. What's the problem, bro? You fought with your mom?
What the fuck?
Shh! It was an accident.
How does this look like an accident?
We were quarreling
and you killed your mom?
Shh! Stop making things worse. I just need your help.
With what?
Bury the body.
No, man. Even as your bro, this is too much for me. I'm calling the police.
No, 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 wait. Let me ask you this.
What?
Who introduced you to Tiffany?
You? What's the point?
Just let me finish. Who allowed you to stay at his place for a week when you got chased out from yours?
You.
And who got beaten up in your place when you got into trouble with those gangsters?
You.
Exactly. So out of all these things I've done for you, it is so hard to ask you for one favor.
Bruce, what now?
We go back and forget everything that happened.
That's it? You're not even sorry at all?
Like I said, Ian, go back and try and forget everything that happened.
Sorry, auntie. Sorry.
Hello? Who's there? Weird things have been happening, man. I've been having these nightmares. Could it be a sign that Ma is not in peace? Ian. Ian. Are you okay?
I'm a little late. I had to help Tiffany out with some last minute stuff. Reaching soon. Hello? Bruce? Bruce?
Are you kidding me?
I only wanted the ring.
So you cut off your mother's finger? You know what my grandma would say? A spirit cannot move on without its missing body part.
Which means?
You must return the finger.
Okay. So what's in the van, right?
No, man. I put it back in the storeroom.
Take this. I'll go back.
I will make it up to you. Okay, okay. Call you back later. Love you. Bye.
Ready? Ian? Mm. Pass me the finger.
Where's the finger?
It's in the box. The one that I passed to you just now.
Oh, that one. I left it on top of the van.
Then did you bring it into the van?
Yes, dear. Yeah.
Dropped it when you drove off. You stupid! Sometimes it can be such a fucking burden.
I'm sorry, Bruce. So what do we do now?
You lost the finger. Now you're gonna have to pay for it.
Bruce, let me go!
Now!
So what your fault?
No, Bruce!
No!
So what your fault? You lost the finger!
Let go!
Yeah!